Hello guys, it's Killer Hate Duty here, back with another Ready Rain. It's a Daisy. We are doing the random skin challenge. So this time I got Joey. So since we got Joey, we will only get gold loot, which is gonna be very, very tough. Why is not? Okay, no. Since when was there a live event going? You guys just tell me if it does. Well, what is happening? Okay. Ooh. Okay, this is cool. But we did good, Joey. So, I know you guys don't want to watch that Party Royale thing. We gotta go Rick Sanchez. We gotta go to Rick Sanchez's location. But last time it was the most upsetting game. I had a gold pulse rifle only. I was chilling. And then I was at Risky Reels and I hopped out of my UFO thinking I was gonna land on that thing and I fell off. Well, I like missed and it caused me to land where I didn't want to land. But let's keep going. This isn't good. Chess, please be a henchman chess. Yes! Dang it. I guess I'll just have to. Where is he? He's right there. Right there where I just made two. I can use this. Technically, I can actually. Where is he? Canadians, aren't they? Ooh, that was nice. Ooh, I was bodied right there. That guy just got annihilated. He just got absolutely bolted. Wait, did he not have a gun? Oh my! He did have a gun, and that was just what we were looking for. It's a golden scar. Wow. We couldn't have been more lucky than this dude. We just hit the jackpot. I didn't even think he had a gun at the start, but he had a whole entire gold scar with him. That's good. Let's go that way. Okay, well, we need to fill that up. No, we don't. We're fine. Oh, big boys. Okay. Now let's head out. Shall we take the launch pad on the car? Let's go! Oh, it doesn't work, I guess. Let's hit the launch pad alone then. Let's rush this guy in the boat if he gets out at some point. Because he might end up getting out. Please get out, get out, get out. He's out, he's out. Why would he destroy his own boat? Poor feller doesn't even know I'm here. Poor guy. It's just a sad, sad day in the neighborhood. Where on earth is this guy? Oh, there he is. Okay. Let's head out. Keep on going. Anyone in here? Maybe? reason why no. Oh, kids over there, I think. Yes. Three kids. Holy crap, I just hit the jackpot. I just absolutely bodied my mans. Absolutely bodied. Ooh, I'll take a gold hand cannon. No. Yes. Oh, that was clean. I think he had a machine gun that I want to pick up so bad, but I can't. Because then if I did, then I'd lose the challenge and it'd just be a disappointing day. But let's go, I guess. That was a quick and easy, like, 3 kills, I think is what it was. I don't remember, but it was like 3 kills and one of them had a gold gun, so that was a jackpot. Let's continue going, though. I didn't know those things did damage, or I don't know if they did damage or not, but... Like, they didn't hurt me, but, oh, man, that's sad. Let's head out. I exited that, because... Okay, got that. Ooh. Where is my guy? Oh, he's right there. This guy's a bot. I'm annihilating this game, surprisingly. You know, I have a scar and a deal. Like, what else could I want? There's hardly anything else that I can want in this, but let's take the bear, which is what he should have done, and head out. If someone shoots at us, we're just gonna hop right out, maybe launch pad. I think we have a launch pad. No, we don't. Oh, I thought we had a launch pad. Is that an alien? I think it is. Let's just head out. I'm nervous about that now. It's really scaring me. Let's keep going. Might do a little skirt here in a second. That we really need a shotgun, that's all we need. I wish I had a UFO just to rotate. Shoddy, that's sad. Okay, is Green Bridge? Is there a Green Bridge? Because if there is, that'd be absolutely amazing, bro. We're at the blue. No, I don't think it's in zone. We're doing really good this game, though. I mean, a gold scar and a gold eagle. What else can I want? Like, that's really good. Ooh, kid. I don't want to mess with them, though, because I don't want to die this late in the game, guys. We are doing really fire. I'm not going to see how long I've been recording, but let's hop out of here and get some maps. Mats. Matty Matties. Let's get some mats. Because that'd be really good if we got mats. And that's what we need is mats, okay. Let's go right or left. Let's go right, because most likely someone's going to be a risky. Nope, left. As soon as I see those, yep, okay, I see him. Launch. Ooh, that was nice. That was a nice double hit right there. I'm heading out for him. Oh, I got him. I killed him. Okay, we're good. We're good. Okay, now let's head out into our cow. Launch! Okay, we're doing really good. Dang it. Why did that thing have to stop us? We might actually get the victory way out, guys. If we get a gold pump, then we're winning this, maybe. Launch! Okay. Oh, God. Die. Oh, maybe that's not a guy. Maybe that's a... That's a guy. I'm getting third party right now and I don't like it. Oh gosh. We need out of here. Get me out of here. Here's where I took that guy out. I'm running. I'm healing, bro. That was a long time. There's no way that's not a person. Yeah, that's a person. Thought it was. Maybe we'll just have to sit in corn stalks. Dang it, guys. That's going to be it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please like. Hit that like button. Comment down below what you ate for breakfast today. This has been Killer A Duty, guys. I am out.